I drove my car, pergi damai sara. Topi kata mimpi, you tengok bola. Tapi bila I sampai you, you tak ada lagi lah. I jadi gila. So I called and called sampai you answer. You kata sorry sayang tadi tak dengar. My phone was on silent, I was at the gym. Tapi latar belakang suara perempuan lain. Sudahlah sayang, I don't believe you've always known that your words were never true. Why am I with you? I pun tak tahu. No wonder lah my friends pun tak suka you. So I guess that's the end of our story. Ahe kata she accepted his apology. Tapi last-last kita dapat tahu she was cheating too with her ex-boyfriend's best friend.